Okay, this is number 108. We haven't been in it for a while either. And it may be our former. Okay. It's been about a month since I've been in here, they said. Got a little bead hanging up on this for some reason. Okay, I see a beetle. This is a honey super. On the foundation they're working on, getting it built out real nice. This one, he got some nectar in. Got some honey, nectar on that side. We may be able to pull some honey on this one. This one got real honey on it. We could spend that one. We're going to spin this one. This one looks good. Looks good.
See, we'll spin these out and we'll put this frame right back in there.
This one they're working on. This is the one that was cut in half for some reason. Still wax. This is store-bought wax here. This one. Ready? This one ready. Oh, this one ain't ready. See, that's ready on that side. To me, that's not honey. Okay. Bottom over there, and we're going to take this one. And the next one here's got a little bit of full honey on it, but it's not a honey frame yet. This is a super frame, plenty frame. Set the building a little bit. We'll take it out. We're going to stick it in there. This one's got brood. A couple of queen cups here that don't mean nothing that we're going to get rid of. I see no eggs. That's them. Okay. This one got some nectar. Few queens, a few larvae, some larvae over there too. Okay. Oh, girls. This one here has larvae. Down here on this side, both sides, and this over here is mostly nectar. On both sides, so we can stick it back in the house. We're not looking for the queen, people. We're just looking for queen cells. This one here has brood, a little larvae. Little baby walking around on my finger. Got brood, festooning. Festooning a lot on this one. And larvae. We're not looking any further. See all these down here? This is all just festooning here and over here. Get our construction workers back to the house. This one's got pollen or honey on it. It has brood. It has larvae. Probably got the same thing. It's got brood and larvae over here and honey across the top. It is 5:30 out here right now, people. And hot. Same thing. Pretty, huh? All they need is some more food. So they gotta have food to do that festooning and building that foundation out. This one laid up all the way. There's the queen right there. Walking in this track. We'll go back in her house. Everybody back where they were. We'll take this frame from over here. Take this frame here and put on the outside here. We'll take these, stick it over here, then we're going to sit down over here. Maybe we'll straighten that up a little bit. Yes, we got pollen on it. I mean nectar and pollen, a lot of pollen. We got brood. See, all these frames like this, they're fast turning on now. All these frames are fishing line frames. I don't think this is the one where we saw the queen with. She's not the one that... We got this all laid up. We're not even going to go any further on this one, people. Saw the queen. She's got eggs. She's got brood. It's getting hot. They're getting tired of me. I got to do something with this honey. Baby food. I said, people, the bees don't need this pollen, they won't eat it. Yeah, you're right, I did. I think I saw but one beetle in this. We did kind of go through it fast, didn't we? Okay, now, get these bees off of here. We have a big honey flow, but we will have a little honey flow. Check whatever bees are still on here. She didn't get them. Still on here. We'll shake them off and we get on to the other side. I like feathers because feathers work better. The natural thing. Not like that bee brush that they try to sell you. Bees don't like that. Yeah, I saw that beetle go back in the house. We'll come back, level these up, give them some food. Right now they're a little bit upset with me. But that's it. We're gonna go get these bees, this stuff. Y'all give us a thumbs up, comment, let us know what you think, subscribe, share, and we'll talk with y'all later. We do like comments, y'all. Y'all have a wonderful day.